cannot take care of your children, then report to the police. If you cannot take care of your children, take it back to the government. The government has an orphanage. Hallelujah. That is it. Tell your bad people. Don't you worry, you are more. See, don't tell them, baby. Madam. Say, I drink one when you go your the family, you go your way. That was 1962. Hallelujah. Check what is in the DNA. Then when you go to America, some people using my name on the YouTube. We need to break at times to tell the whole world, Prophet Marcus will never call you to send money. Prophet Marcus does not have an orphanage. Prophet Marcus does not have a place where you can send money. Whoever in this world and call you, tell the person a defaulter and tell the person to think about heaven and to tell the people that he's looking for ruin for his life. I do not have an orphanage in Kaduna. I do not have any foster home. I only expect my heaven, my home in heaven. I've warned Asabe, I told Asabe, in the middle of all our videos, we'll be letting everybody know. If anybody send you any message, I am too big than to give you a message on the phone. I am too big to give you a message in your house. We go to prophet. In Elisha, we go to prophet. Prophet does not go to anybody. A prophet is born in your country. Everybody in the whole world should take note. Don't send money to anybody. Don't ever send money to anybody. They are using my picture. They are using my name. They are using everything around me. It's better for them to go and find out their level, because they are going to see the wrath of God. But I don't know who your father has offended before that made you wanted to lose money. I don't press computer. I don't press Facebook. I'm not a friend of Facebook. I don't send any message to you. Take note. Everybody should take note. If they send it to you, if they send any phone number to you, call them and cancel them how they can meet Christ. If they refuse to meet Christ, they will meet crisis.
Thank you. our young ladies who wanted to go and learn how to sew. Then we pay and they sew on Monday. Then I think it was on Tuesday. One out of the three. When they go to the bus stop where they wanted to go to their company, the one that is so lawless said they want to go and repair her phone in the kitchen. Then from there she got missing. So later when they call her, she said she had dropped her phone in the kitchen. Then the person that wanted to help us service the phone now gave her a small phone, pending the time they are going to repair her home. And that was what she told her sister. Then, towards evening again, she didn't go back to work. So then later they called towards the evening. He said it's around Dalemo here. And if the mother wanted to talk to the Marowa person, then when they called again, he said it's inside Uber. Then later to hang around the boyfriend's house. Then stay about 3 days. Then all the people in the streets, you are now pointing at him, against him, bigger to the church. Then again, some people outside have heard about the missing of the lady. But he said, don't show his home. He was just supposed to pray on this. He was just supposed to know better. And then the parents were just running head and scanner for something rubbish. So, but no later. Then the pressure is just getting much in the air. So I called Bayo, go and bring him the 7 stick of candle. Then he brought the 7 stick of candle. Then bring white thread. I did some sand on the candle. That was 1 o'clock. Then I gave them 7 Bible passages. Very bad. Something hard. I said, I'm not bringing him to the messenger. Then by 3 o'clock, whether boyfriend or no boyfriend, then we need to submit their name. They need to push out. That the one you are doing here is too much, don't get out. Then when it was exactly 10 minutes to 3, push out. Oh my God, Miss Gadi. The church is not there for good thing. Even though you have a very bad bad foundation. Go to your house. If you cannot take care of your children, then report to the police. If you cannot take care of your children, take it back to the government. The government has an orphanage. Hallelujah. That is it. Then the very person who got all this thing, he was a millionaire. But he has nothing. Said, sir, that was from where he said, we want to buy you G-Wagon or Red Rover. I said, I don't want. You know, look what you're doing. I don't want G-Wagon. They will be back here, see. They will be back Red Rover, see. Tell her, I don't want you. All Nigerians are criminals. I don't want to do this. Come on, you must see on that. They want to go over for that. They want to give up what you ask me. I hope I'm not sure I will leave. I'm okay. Put your major. No, no, but here. They can trust me. Hallelujah. Then the topic for today. Our DNA has been tampered with. Hallelujah. Our DNA has what? Has been tampered with. DNA what? What do you call virus?
Virus.
Hallelujah.
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 We are going
to
tell you about me more. Show me where you are going. Hallelujah. Hello, don't this is a big church.
Hallelujah.
Now why you look at the Bible? DNA geology, the geology of what of Jesus Christ? From the one of Mary Magdalene to the time of Jesus Christ. Then this is the DNA. Jesus Christ is not fault, but Mary is from one tribe. Joseph is from one tribe. Moses is from one tribe. Now why you look at the book of Genesis 4? Genesis 4. Why are they not walking on the sermon? Are they deaf? Do they hate Jesus? Don't they know that someone is in charge of their life? Even when you go to bed, you won't know when you slept off. Somebody is in charge. That's the angel. Then when is the time for them to change duty? The one that watch over you in the middle of the day, we hand over to the night, we hand over to the one of the day. Then you send up from the man. The man woke you up. The man is in charge.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Maybe the two of them can get married not to produce
sex.
Hallelujah. But not the money by the physical. The money with what will the physical do? Hallelujah. No any medical, no anything. Then Mega has married. Then later Mega is SS. The one to marry again was SS. Then after they have got one. He said, these two people are single
sellers.
How many children are they going to lose there? That will never prevent them not to even conceive. You won't even say they will not give birth to twins. That will not happen. Nothing will happen to their DNA. But the DNA says, the trouble will spring up at the same time.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Our DNA. The DNA of Obasanjo. Let us start from the one of Obasanjo. We know the father of Obasanjo as an evil man. He's an evil man. Who impregnated that a petty trader by the roadside? He just wanted to make love. And the Lord produced Obasanjo. Then Obasanjo was not accepted in the father's house. Because he's a consumer money. He's outside the wedlock. Then eventually now become the president. Then who now become the president? Who now become the president of Nigeria? They said in the book of Genesis 25, from 4 to 10, only when Abraham was old and died, about to die, he shared his loot to all his children. And among he gave to some of the concubine child. Only people don't be aware of it.
Yes.
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 Just before faith.
Yes.
You don't want to read.
Uh-huh.
Yes. 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 Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Because the virus is there, it will haunt them to the point they die. Jonathan will get drunk in the Azure Rock by 9 o'clock in the morning. Drunk with vodka. The president is drunk by 9 o'clock in the morning. All the ministers are on the news. But do you remember that for the 6 years of Jubilee Jonathan, he's what? He's made his wife the devil.
Those things we can most surely believe, Commander. You know, they deliver them unto us.
Yes.
See, from the beginning, they are eyewitnesses. Ministers of the world.
Yes.
Speak good to me also.
Yes.
Having that perfect understanding of all things from the very first. Right unto thee in all the most excellent yoke. Thou mightest know the certainty of those things.
Yes. Of the priests of the
throne.
That is theology. That is the setting of the place. That is what the Lord said. And he followed the letter. The man he goes to, why? The man called Zechariah. He says, Zechariah, don't put on the incense. Your prayer has been answered. Can you compare what is going on between Adeboye? What is the DNA of Adeboye? How many of Adeboye's family? We have had an Adeboye before. Then I met Adeboye's family. Will you hear his family about it? His name about it? The answer is no one. They finish giving up. One thing they will work. Nobody can't give you one flower, what you're going to do. One flower, what you're going to give. What you're going to do, what you're going to do.
Look at how it comes.
Hallelujah.
We are watching this tomorrow. And what have you done before? You know what has been as well. Then you hear me without the ladies.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Then go to why tomorrow for the softly. It will not last a thing. That why is people's choice? Not God's choice. Why is people's choice? Not God's choice. Watch out! Tinubu made us a friend. Tinubu made us a friend to eat. Any time, any day. Come on now, God. Baba will never show me.
Hallelujah.
Then go to you.